two couches, a manual couch, and then of course a power couch. Both will make it to a bed. The fabric is well maintained, although dated. I'm actually a fan of it. Some people like it, some people hate it. Of course, you do still got your real wood cabinet throughout the entire coach. Real wood, solid surface counters, dual sink, water purifier, as well as your residential water faucet. You get your convection oven, three burner stove, plenty of storage. You got max length on the drawers as well. They're all going to be on bearing guides. All real wood cabinets. You get the larger fridge. All roof vents throughout the whole coach are going to be the max air power vents. Coming into the hallway, you got your split bathroom, large shower, then your toilet and sink over on the left side. The monitor panel right here in the hallway will tell you every single thing, including your tank levels, batteries, generator set, input for the power, generator hours. You can also run your water heater on either the electric, gas, everything is going to be right there. You do also have an engine preheater in case you're going to be up in some cold weather. Coming into the bedroom.